To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Holds dominion, black as death. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Masterfully executed. Impressive. Their cursed champion falls. Wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Decisive pummeling. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Strike. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. A spark without kindling. It's a goal without hope. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. injury, but a victory nonetheless. The ground quakes. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. precision and power.
Blow.
devastating blow. vision. The end approaches. At the very precipice of oblivion. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. That cuts on its own. As victories mount, so too will resistance. A moment of clarity in the eye of the storm. watch your step. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Fear and frailty finally claim their due. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. dizzying blow to body and brain. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. In radiance, may we find victory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. walls close in, the shadows whisper of conspiracy. Clarified in a single strike. More dust, more ashes, more disappointment. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Twisting tunnels seem a little less impossible. The plume and the pistol. A fitting end to my folly. And a curse upon us all.